Ciao Roma, my name is Sebastian Icker, the CEO of Innoces, a design house specialized in embedded systems for people safety and energy transfer devices. Last year, Innoces and ST Microelectronics cooperated to design a 200-watt USB-C power delivery hub as a reference design, which was shown at the CES in January this year. When the COVID pandemic started early this year, one of the ST team came up with the idea to use the ranging capability of the Blue Energy 2, a Bluetooth low energy chip, to be used as a physical distancing device. Because of the successful cooperation with the USB-C power hub and our position of ST authorized partner, ST team approached Innoces to create a product based on the Blue Energy 2 reference design package. We started the projects with many questions: dedicated devices versus smartphones, privacy, ergonomic. So we created the collective distancing solution Nextend Tag, and we speed up the usual process with the use of the ST evaluation board to get a first prototype in a matter of about 2 months. Refining the design and launching the production of the first 1,000 units was done in another 2 months, very short timing. In parallel to the tag, we saw the need for a personal distancing device. So we started another project with ST to use a time-of-flight ranging sensor as used in a smartphone camera. This is the Nextend Tag. You can wear it on the wrist or with a clip. Here we can see the alerts as the tag comes within a certain distance to another tag. Let's Robin, the CTO, and Andy, an engineer, be our models. When you are too close, you are alerted, and if you stay close for a long time, the contact is recorded in both tags. Here is a time-of-flight product, which is called Nextend Tego. It's a personal distancing device dedicated to all face-to-face situations. It's smaller, much simpler, and detects anyone or anything directly in front of you. Of course, if you used to speak to doors or walls, it works as well. It can be worn on your shirt or mounted on a stand for placing at a reception desk, for example. Our favorite models again. Hello, I'm Andy. I have a Tego and you not. Oh, we are too close. Let me step back. Now we are both safe. It has been amazing to see how the cooperation between a large company and a small one can realize benefits very quickly. I still barely believe we did it in 4 months from the idea to the production launch. Of course, it was a lot of work late at night for everyone to be ready on time. What a challenge to build a real business based on a useful product. So, my final words: be smart, collaborate, and never give up. Ciao, Roma!